Hi, Mr. Schumacher. We did our topic on CRISPR, a new gene editing technology, and how it compares and contrasts with science in ancient Islam. Our first question is, on what basis is your current event and historical event similar, and what do they tell about continuity over time? And what do you think about that, Kat?
Well, our current event is similar due to the fact that our world now and Islam back then both have advances in science, technology, as well as medicine. Some of the advancements from back then, medicine, and then medicine was a central part of medieval Islamic culture. So basically medicine was mostly built on tradition back then and now is mostly dependent and based on the studies of science. And knowledge back then about medicine came from the civilization that they conquered, and they took their ideas. And, like, throughout the continuity over time, medicine has changed immensely. Now we see these, like, insane advancements like the CRISPR gene modifying, and we can remember how, like, without the early advancements of the Arabs, not have the fundamental base which we have today. That's what I have for number one. But Alex, the question is, what basis is your current event and historical event different, and what is unique about each for its time?
CRISPR gene editing machine is a huge advancement in technology, which would literally mean being able to remove genetic illnesses that will greatly affect a patient's life in the future at birth, as opposed to the Islamic advancements, which were quite simple. Some of the advances that the Arabs made were using alcohol as an antiseptic, or even just in patient care, separating women from men. Those were huge advancements. That's a really amazing change in a pretty short amount of time. And I hope that in the same amount of time going forward, we will be able to have great new technology. Ryan, what seems more pronounced or important about the comparison? Do you find more change or continuity over time?
I believe that the historical event is still more pronounced slash important because at the end of the day, it was like a basis for a lot of our modern world scientific discoveries, including what we have as our current event. And I believe that there still has been more continuity over time because our current event's discovery, as I just said, was based on our historical event. And I find our two events to be more similar as they were both scientific advancements. What are some solutions that you can propose to the issue and or a way to improve the situation?
The CRISPR gene editing technology, even though it can be helpful, it doesn't come without risk. One of the biggest issues that this can cause is if people be used to change characteristics of babies to have more desirable traits. It can also be used to modify crops or livestock, which deprives foods of nutrients and impacts the environment. To stop the misuse of genetic modification, we can limit buying into GMO products, and we can also educate other people about the risk of modifying these organisms genetically.
Yeah, I agree with that. Alex, our final question, why do you think this whole thing matters? Do you think progress has been made?
This matters a lot because obviously science and medicine are a huge part of life, and without it, our life expectancy would be a lot shorter, and the way of life of majority of the population would be a lot worse. A lot of progress has been made throughout the past 1,000 years, and huge advancements obviously have been made. But this tells a lot about change over time, and how, with a lot of work and a lot of time, growth in any field will come. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.